I've been going to the art fair for years and years and years and years. I was a volunteer last year and sat at a booth with a young high school student, and we talked to people as they walked by, and it was such fun. That high school student said he would be coming back this year, I think. And of course, we could always use more high school, 16 years or older, and college students to help with the various shifts that we have. It would be great if you would volunteer, and you can find out about it by going to the website. We moved into this house in 1964, and that was in the fall. And the following spring, we were walking through the art fair, and we saw this painting. And it was so unusual because it's on copper, and it was the first time we had seen anything like that. So, and it seemed to fit in with our decor. We bought this, oh, sometime in the late 60s, because it's a view from 58th and Dorchester looking west, and Rainey Bennett, who was the artist, a very famous artist, a friend of Gertrude Abercrombie across the street. And we just loved the colors in it and the view, and knowing that it was done by somebody who was right there from his front porch. Just nice. I just love the colors and the black and the oranges and the red and the grays through it. It's just a lovely picture.